The 400 richest Americans between 1998 and 2000 increased their wealth every day by slightly under $2 million.
Hey, Mr. Big Man, I hear that the planet's dead. We didn't care, you just slept in your bed. Workers at your factory were totally there, never come back. Told they were fired and they had got the sack. And yeah, you really stabbed them in the back. It doesn't bother you when you sleep in your bed with your little happy images got through your head like beer. Happy with your wife and your daughter too. But now they can't even look at you.
The CEO, the chief executive officer of the transnational corporation in the U.S. is now being paid 419 times what his average worker is getting.
Hey, Mr. Big Man, I hear you were quite the guy. Jack Bullard, that loved to tell a lie. Chatting up women in your local pub, you take it for a drive onto a club.
Everything they can and use whatever means are necessary to make us give up on the idea that another world is possible.
I bet you had fun during the miners' strike. A nice excuse for a long toxic and wild people. Working class towns got paid by the coppers. You didn't even
came to a fall and you smiled.